Hello, and welcome to part 43 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Lapis Labs. Okay, so let's continue. We are about to go to the volcano, okay, let's see. Okay, it's dragons. Lizardo. Okay. No, they are just desert lizards. Lizards from the deserts. They are also, well, they are small sized. No, like, their size is relatively small. But they belong, well, they are dragon juvenile. Like, no, they are baby dragons. Voilà, they are different to other dragons. They make a group, no, like a squad. I'm sorry. What the wolves have? What is it? It's a pack. Pack is it? Flock, crowd, herd, swarm, cluster, pack. It's back. Okay, let's see the pack. Voilà, they are different from other dragons. They make a pack. And what? Like there is one that is sentient. And Narau. Behavior, Shusei. Okay, I did not know that. Shusei. I guess it's a behavior, but you know, for animals, not for humans. Voilà, they are. Voilà, but they are different from other dragons. They are the rare type that makes the packs. You know, like that hunt in groups. What should. D'accord, no matter how you look at it, it seems like their aim is us, isn't it? It seems. Why? What? What? You are afraid? Come on, let's just go through them. Okay. There was a text. Okay, you know what? I want to know what was the text. I just need to stop before. Voilà. Hola! Hola! Yes, of course, no, it's she changed behavior between fighting mode and normal mode. Come on! If you want the troubles, well, you found them! Yeah, she's berserk. Maybe like she's automatically becomes a berserk, like no matter what happens. Sounds nice. Because you know when they are berserk, they are not just. No, she is. No, she is using mana. But normally, when you are berserk, you are not using mana. Hey, what? Okay, they were not that easy. Hein? The dragons, the little dragons, the lizard, desert lizard. Okay, yeah. Yo-yo is a swarm. Voilà, it seems like that way there will be swarms of them. Voilà, it seems like the monsters that come from the volcano are quite stronger than the usual, isn't it? It's okay, because we'll be able to do it. Come on, let's go. We'll find a way to do it, and whatnot. Yes, how do I get to the pyramid then? If I cannot go through that. The pyramid is there, so why can't I access it now? It must be related to the story. You know, like the path will open. Oh, this way. Yeah, it's not really advantageous to actually kill them because compared to the gunplay, it's ridiculous. Not only are they more difficult to kill, but they also give less experience and less ability points than in the gunplay. I really just want to go back to the gunplay, damn it. Okay, is it that way? No? Yes, d'accord, the pass open now. Awesome. Ok, so let's heal before entering. In fact, let's save. Not yet, sorry. Damn it. If I wanted to see the text again, I won't be able to easily. find them. Okay. Get off. But do you want to sleep in the bed? Not really. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Soldier, allez. Is that you, Jamal Chan? Like a Allah, allez. Jamal Chan, what are you doing in such a place? Lanfan Chan? I am searching for Lanfan Chan. Did she enter the volcano? Lanfa? No, I did not see her. But do you really think that she came to the volcano? But even then, I am very sorry, but... But even then, I am very sorry, but your authorization is not valid anymore, you know, like, you need to be... Only the current champion of the Magic Blade Festival can enter the volcano. In other words... Well, in other words, there is only one person that can enter the volcano at any time. So... What? Voilà, but... What? Yes, I guess I expected that much. Sorry for asking the impossible. No. This is okay. It's just that... No, it's okay, but you know, you walked so much, you should probably rest in the tent before going back. So, you know, if you want to rest, you can use the tent. Okay? Sorry, everyone, but it seems like we cannot enter. Well, then, I guess we can only depend on the shortcut that you found so many years ago. I hope that it's still open right now. Let's go and look at it. Voilà, since Lanfa did not return, she must have entered the mountain. Yes, well, let's see, it's that way. Okay. I must jump over. Voilà, if you jump over the hole, then... Wait, what? Ah no, voilà, we need to enter the hole, okay. Ah yes, okay. Ooh, what's that? Wait, I cannot enter the hole? No, okay. Okay, so that's there. That's there! Voilà, yes, that's there. You can enter from this hole in the mountain. Somehow, it seems like there is a magical circuit, isn't it? Yes. I feel that if we cross it, something bad will happen. This is a teleportation circle? Or is it the summoning circle? What is it? It is a summoning, I guess. Wait, what? What? Someone said something before he interrupted them, but whatever. Kelbelos! Like, it is Kerberos! Cerberus! Cerber! Kelbelos! Wait, you know this beast, Daigosan? It's the first time that I saw it, but anyone that would look at it would know that one is a Cerberus. Sorry, but the last time that I came, there was no magic circle. What is happening recently? No, voilà. It seems like it was made recently. You can still see that, you know, it's the markings are still fresh. I have no idea who made it, but it's definitely someone that does not want us to enter the volcano. What is it, Leone? It seems like your body condition, you seem bad right now. Are you okay? No, it's okay. I'm okay. Thanks. I guess yes, I'm a little bad, but it's okay because no, I am accustomed to be. What is she like? Does she have a fever? I don't know. Whatever. D'accord. As expected of the stronghold of one of the seven generals. the density of a mana is super dense. Voilà. The density of the mana is very dense. Leone, don't do the impossible, okay? I guess maybe like Leone is very receptive to mana, so you know it's it must be tiring her. Like it's, you know, it's it would be like going through molasses or through. Yes, understood. Let's go. Wait, everyone. Our adversary, Cerberus, isn't it? Is the guardian of hell, isn't it? D'accord. I mean, he must be very strong. If we feel like he's too strong, we must not hesitate to run away. Okay. But at that time, voilà. What? Voilà. But I guess this time it may be a good thing that there is a Cerberus, because maybe if Lampa met with the dog, I guess it would be okay. What? I don't have a thumb. Like, she would have gone back? Is that it? I don't know. The person itself says that it is okay. I don't know what they are doing. But, whatever, let's go. Let's go and think about it during the fight. Let's go, everyone's ready. Well, I guess if everyone is okay with fighting Cerberus, I guess I'm okay. But still. Let us go through. Okay. Let's see. Let's do one turn of automatic fight and see. Okay. I guess it destroy our mana, which I don't really care. I guess. It's a little dangerous, but it's okay. Since you know we are fighting at night, so we are regenerating mana every turn. Okay. It's weak, but it's not hurting a lot. It have a relatively a lot of. What? No. It have a relatively lot amount of. Are they saying something or? Oh, d'accord. Ah non, d'accord. Voilà, the head. D'accord. Voilà, the head of Cerberus is regenerating. Okay. Wait. We are. Yes. Okay. We are cutting the head. Oh, poor little dog. Poor little puppy. Pupper. I guess the head regenerate. I guess you know the each head is one attack from the monster, something like that. Yeah, the text that keep appearing is just, you know, for the head regenerate, the head regenerate and so on. But you know there is effectively just one monster, so it's not really important. Okay. Is it me or Leone keeps getting more and more and more HP, MP? No, I guess she just started at 250 and she has just gone back to maximum. Okay, but it's long, but it's okay, it's very cozy. Okay, let's not... I don't know. Okay. Cerberus, you are dead. Awesome! As expected of the people, that. What? D'accord, awesome! As expected of them, you know, their magic power is going. Is beyond the average adventurer, I guess. Leone! Oh, it's bad! We must. Voilà, let's go to the. No, let's transport her to the tent right away. 10. Voilà, I guess, come on, take it easy, Leone. Voilà, after all, the mana was denser than we were imagining. Sorry. Clef, can you explain to me why the density of the mana is... is a bit bad for Leone? Like I don't understand. Okay, I go. D'accord. I go. Did you look into the eyes of Leone? Eh? The eyes? What? Leone. D'accord. The eyes of Leone change color depending on the mana that is around her. normal, compared to normal people. Voilà, it seems like, you know, compared to normal people, she is she is much more sensitive to the influence of mana. She's influenced by she is influenced by mana more much more strongly than the normal people. Voilà, during the normal activities it's not really a problem, but when the mana is that strong, in a place with the mana that strong, it's it have quite a bad influence on her body. D'accord. Despite the fact that we knew that it would be bad for her, we did not stop her. Ah, it's my fault. I see, so that's what it was. Well then, I guess me too, it's my bad. Because at that time, I should have just have done according to what the beast said and just gone back. You know, like, we should have just retreated. But isn't that a good thing? Because... but isn't that a good thing? Because, you know, now we can go into the real volcano without issue. Yes, I guess so. Very well. I guess... very well, Leone. We will go before you. So make sure to rest while we are there, okay? And when you are okay, go after us. Sorry and thanks. Voilà. As soon as I have calmed down, I will come back. I will go after you. That's right. Me too. What? That's right. I am here. So you know, don't do the. Voilà, please don't do the impossible. Like, don't be reckless. So like, I can help them while you are not here. Let's go with that. Okay. Can I get the equipment of Colone? No. Okay. Let's see. Who do I want? I guess Daigo. Yes. Okay. So let's get Daigo. Damn it. What was she? I don't know what the cares. Okay. No, Leone. What was she? She was. Whatever. Okay. No, the class. Okay, so let's see, yeah, let's give them some things. Okay, let's see, what is that? It's on a shadow, I don't know. And there you go. Okay. So... Okay, so let's go. Wait, I should talk to Leone, in case... Kunone-chan... Voilà, you can leave this girl to us. Voilà, because we'll watch over her. Don't worry, we'll protect her. And also, well, I guess let's say that I did not hear what you said so far. Let's say that I did not hear that there is another entrance to the volcano. Do you want to rest on the bed? No. She's sleeping. Good. Sleep. Okay, let's go. Just like a trees. Yeah. What? Okay, it's twilight. Yeah. Okay, we got some elf fire. What is that? Is that like a skill? No. Is it? Okay, it's a sword. Okay, cool. Oh, by the way, yes, I forgot. I needed to change Kanna. She don't have. She has that, which is bad. I forgot. It was. I remember the sprite. It was that, I think. Right, was that yet? And there was that, okay. Yes, because you know, Etenla automatically equip the thing that is good against the gold pots that are like basically, you know, like metal slimes from Dragon Quest or whatnot. And bon. Oh, zero, okay, so I guess they are very easy to kill. Do they give a lot of stuff? A lot of experience? No, not really. Okay, so. Let's see if, yeah, no, they're on point, they're crap, they're low crap, very easy to kill, and a ridiculous amount. Okay, d'accord, cool. Eterna, since she's a thief, was able to open it. Right, okay, rank 5. I can want to test it. Because so far, I'm not really able to kill the rank 5. Can I now? Am I strong enough? Yeah, probably not. I'm not really. Okay, let's to hurry up. I really need more resurrection magic books. Why can't I get more exactly? I mean, I don't have, huh? Like, I'm not stupid. No, no, right. Okay, let's see, too. What is that? It's a doggy. It's a wolf. That goes, good. Oh, what is that? It's a recipe for insane inside fight. What? Sentinel armor, d'accord. Sentinel armor, Sentinel armor, and berserker hand. Okay. So yes, indeed. Insane fight, you know, like a berserker. Okay, so it's to do. What is it doing? Like, is it putting you in berserk permanently and whatnot? D'accord. When you receive when you receive a magical damage, you become berserk. Okay, cool. But what does it mean, Berserk? Like, I lose control of the character? If so, I guess it's crap. I prefer to have control. Then again, it's not like I am actually controlling the character. Okay, no. So I'm done it that way. Okay, wait. I can jump down? No? What is that? Like, there is a. Ah, no, no, d'accord. We cannot. It's just a decoration, you know, like there was some vines. D'accord, it's that way, so let's go that way first and check if there is a. Let's see what is inside the guest. Quest? Guest? Okay. And we got some mithril sword. Yeah, it seems not really good. Okay, so. Okay. Can I mine that? No, okay. Oh, like, Ula, what is that? Ah, it's a Lanfa, Lanfa. Are you okay? Ah, d'accord, she's sleepy. Lanfa-chan! Mnya-mnya, like, you know, like, mumble. Mnya-mnya. Wake up, Lanfa-chan! Lanfa-chan! It's bad to sleep in such a place, like, it's dangerous. What are you doing? Voilà. What are you doing? Do you want to kill me? Stop punching me! Oh, thank goodness, Lanfa-chan, you are safe! Yeah, but you know, right now I was not really safe. You know, you were Jamal. No, wait, you know, I was not really safe. Jamal, it's the tournament is tomorrow, you know? Lanfa-chan? Voilà, but I came to find you, Lanfa-chan, because you know going to, in the volcano on your own is reckless. Okay, no, I did not really need any help. It's just that I was surrounded by monsters, so I just have hidden here for some time. That's all. So like. No problem. Buta? What? A pig? What? Like, literally? Like, there is also pigs that have fallen from a tree, but. What? Like, there is a pig that have fallen from a tree, but it became a new friend? Literally? Like, you know, there is literally a pig that have fallen from the tree, or maybe like it's an expression, I don't know. Like, you know, like, don't look a gift horse in the mouth, something like that, I don't know. Okay, Bujina. Voilà, it's good that you are safe. Well then, I guess we'll go now. Oh, speaking of that, what did you want to do in such a place? Oh, so it's like that, is that it? Right. No, I did not really want to vanquish the Seven General, one of the Seven General. I just wanted to go and mine some minerals, is that it? The way she speaks is really weird. It was a joke, so it's all good. What was a joke? The fact that she wanted to go and mine? I don't know. More than anything... I don't understand. Why is he talking about the adventure of school now? I don't know. Well, d'accord. So, will you come too? Because if you fight against one of the seven generals, you will become stronger, you know, Lanfa. No, I will reject your offer. Because, why? What is that thing? What? What is that? It's like, I don't know what is this kanji, okay. It's a Yumi, eh? That thing, what is that? Vast Hiroi, okay? I guess it's an alternative kanji for a lot of space. D'accord, spreading Buddhist teachings. What? I guess I will refuse because I need to spread Buddhist teachings. I don't know what. Lanfa-chan, Lanfa-chan, we did not mean that at all. What? Ah, okay, I guess it must be like a pun with, you know, like the way that the seventh general is pronounced. She must have mistaken it for another thing, like, you know, like, let's go and spread. If you spread the teachings of a Buddha, you will become stronger. No, I don't think so. Oh, enough already. Jamal, I will return right away. Let's return right away. Oh, the earthquake! This earthquake is huge, isn't it? Oh, it's bad! It's crumbling, you know, like the cave is crumbling! Huh? I guess we are in. What? What? Voilà. So, this year too, it have started! The Magic Blade Festival! Tournament! Voilà, who will be the champion of this year? Dazahama? Kaisetsu? What? Commentary, I'm dumb, okay. Now, for me, it was explanation, but it's also commentary. Voilà. Who will be the champion of this year? I am Tazahama-san, and I will be the commentator for this year. No, wait, please explain, Dazahama-san. Who do you think will win? I guess it's someone else. Tadzahama. Okay, hi. Yes, I am Tadzahama. That's right. The champion this year. That's right. One of the favorites is of course the precedent champion Jamal, but there is also Lanfa-chan that have raised quite a lot of power, it seems. And also there is Lyonnais. D'accord, voilà. And there is also the challenger Lyonnais that have an overwhelming magical power, it seems. Well, as expected, I guess it will be a contest between the three people. The athlete Lanfa, revenge. Well, I expect a lot from Lanfa. Maybe she will take her revenge for last year when she lost during the final. Wait, what? Right now, I received an information that Jamal and Lanfa are late. But there is still some time. But if it continues like that, like there is no way to predict how it's going to turn out and whatnot. D'accord. It seems impossible to go back up from here. Oh, Jamal, Lanfa, are you okay? Okay. What? Is she speaking like Chinese? Like, is she actually speaking Chinese? Oi, I guess, and Mitsukashi. Okay, Zento Tanan, having many difficulties in store, grim prospects. I guess we may be goners, no, like we may be in a bad situation. I guess she's saying that. at them to Tanana. Why are you not helping us? You lazy, lazy girl. Okay, let's see. Shield. Yeah. Okay, so let's see. D'accord, it's the boss. Ah, I should have saved them. Whoa! It's lava! Whoa! Oh, it's bad. Because... D'accord, oula, it's very bad because you know this volcano, it's not really rare for it to go on an eruption. Voilà, if we are able to go back on the mountain road, it will be okay. No, okay. Voilà, I don't think that it will erupt anytime soon because. Voilà. It has already been half a day since we came here. We have fallen here. That's right. Apparently, yes. Yik again. Voilà, let's not be reckless, I guess. Okay. D'accord. It is decided. It is decided. The champion is the athlete Lyonnais. Well, I guess, since the other two athletes, the other two candidates for being a champion are not here, not being here. Is there like a word in English? Non-attendance, absent. Well, they are absent. Since the two other potential champions are absent, I guess the winner is Lyonnais. What a wonderful tournament it was. The way she fights is very pretty, I guess. But there is a trouble because you know, if she does not fight against Jamal and Lanfa, the people may not acknowledge her as a champion. Voilà, the one that is actually not certain that she's a champion is me, because I want to fight against the last champion. Voilà, because you know, if I cannot, I came here to fight the last champion. If I cannot do that, there is no meaning. Well, after all, I came here to test my strength, and is that all that the Magic Blade Festival have to offer? It was so easy. If there was these two people, then I guess maybe there would have been a more fun, more interesting fight. I wonder what happened in the volcano. Well, let's see. I wanted to. What is that? Hyoge? Hyogeki, I guess. Ah, Kage. It's not Kage. What is that? I don't know. Okay, but at least it's Hyo. It's in. Yes, how to web. Because there is a Hayai, I guess. And what else? There is the three little bars. God, is that a patent clear? Okay. Approbation, Hyosho, reconnaissance, public, acknowledgement, rewarding. D'accord, let's see. More than that, please go to the reward ceremony. Hein? Wait a little bit, please. I want to give a good fight to the people. Okay. Ah, wait, what? Ah, what happened? The champion have disappeared. Maybe she have gone to get the champion Jamal. You know, the athlete Jamal. I guess herself, she wanted, you know, she wants to fight a fighter too. Yes, let's see. There is information that came from the managers of the tournament. It seems like we'll take a little rest and then look at the situation. So please, everyone, please wait a little bit.
Okay.
As expected, we cannot climb at all. You all, what are you doing in such a place?
D'accord.
Ah, this cat, it's Lalo. No, it's la. No, wait. Lo. Lione. No, it is Lione. Voilà, please, please stop. Please do not mistake my name. Well, it's not like it would make me happy if you would remember my name. So, what is it? Like, are you playing around or whatnot? Like, what are you doing here? I don't know how. I don't know why you came here, but thank goodness. Come on, save us. Do you have some rope or whatnot? Like, come on. Somehow you want me to help you, isn't it? But I have no rope. Whoa! Donc voilà, it is quite easy for me to do a short range teleportation. Awesome! Awesome! You did it, Lione! You saved us! Whatever, I just wanted to get Jamal anyway. So, you know, like, I don't care about you all. What about One-chan? About Big Sister? The truth is that.
Akireta?
D'accord. What? D'accord. Unbelievable. She did not have a magical wall up, and you call yourselves adventurers? It's pitiable. D'accord. Wait, what? Magic wall? What?
Mononoke wall? Chisha?
What? D'accord. It's something like. A protective injection for people that have that are very sensitive to mana. What? Like literally, like you know, like an injection from an injector, like a needle. No,
I don't know. Whatever. No.
You all. Voilà, you all take that and go to the place of One-chan. We need to give it to her. There is no helping it, I guess. Well, there is no helping it because I don't really want One-chan to be down. You are quite a good girl, isn't it? Thanks. Sure, whatever. Enough of that. Just go and please go and go fast to her. And also, you too, come with me. Eh? Me and Lanfa-chan? Well, I did not came to save you. I just wanted to fight. I came to find you to not really to save you, but to fight with you in the tournament.
Budojo? Merde. Non. C'est Budo or Buto? To Sento. Voilà, the Tour of Sento.
Buto. It's to. Okay. And what? Okay, Buto. Yes, voilà, sorry. Voilà. Yes, please go and fight with me in the tournament. Because voilà, the customers, you know, the spectators are waiting on us. But we already, you know, like it's too late for us to participate in the fight, isn't it? Because we are disqualified, I guess. Voilà. I am the champion, so you know, whatever I say goes. So come on, let's go. I don't know what is happening, but I guess it's my chance.
What is that?
No, it's not that one. Because there is multiple things like that, and no, it must be that, huh? I guess. Why is it? Okay, d'accord. It's an alternative writing. Okay, so yes, see, voilà. What she's saying there is making a fortune at a single stroke, making a killing, getting rich quick. Well, I don't know what is happening, but it's my chance to become the champion. I guess Lanfa is saying Lanfa. Let's see. I guess sorry everyone, but I am going. I thought that I would be your strength. I wanted to become the strength of everyone, but I guess she wanted to be in our party. Yes, she will stay in our party. Damn it, I hope. It's okay. It's okay. Because don't worry about it. Because. Voilà, we cannot do anything but go and fight Lyonnais. That's quicker. Voilà, after all, it is the wish of the one that saved us, so there is no reason for us to get in the way. Yes. Voilà, even just telling to us the shortcut, you know, the way to enter the volcano was already a big help. So you saved us a lot. You saved us. Voilà, we must hurry up to Lyonnais. Come on, goodbye Lyonnais, let's meet again. Why are you saying that we will meet again? I have no interest in you all. Voilà, voilà. D'accord, voilà. Why are you saying that? If you really want us to meet again, then you know, like, make sure. The only way for you to interest me is to become stronger. You know, like, I want to fight, I guess. Okay. D'accord. It seems like she made the magical defense injection herself, isn't it? This girl. I know, mama. Voilà, that girl. It seems like right now she have a lot of fighting will. Now that she wants to fight. Wait, what? What do you mean? D'accord, because the magical injection is it's like a Fuda, like putting a lid on, is that it? Okay, basically she's like Zalaki from Bleach. No. Ah d'accord, d'accord. I guess, voilà, I guess East was a little afraid for her during the fight. And Daigo said why. Because you need to use a huge amount of your own magical power to make the defense injection, you know, the magical defense injection. So the girl right now probably cannot use magic at all. You know, like, she must have used all of her MP, mana. Voilà. She have gone so far for the sake of Lyonnais. Wow. Okay, so I guess she's a good girl. Okay, so let's see, yes, let's... you some equipment. Let's make sure that you are actually in the party. Okay. Yeah, okay. So, oh, wait, what? Maybe I should change his class. He's just crap. Ah, d'accord. Oh, d'accord. Oh, wait. So is he like a like he's a temporary monster? Maybe like you know, he's like a mole. No, like he's a mole for the demons. I don't know. Okay. I go that way. What? No. Oh, I hope that. Yeah, damn it. Maybe I missed something. There was a like a. Can I? Maybe there is a rope. I don't think so. Oh la la. Sorry. Okay, I can't. Okay, so let's see if we can do it. By the way, what hour is it? I guess. Oh la la. It's 44, 45. Yes, I'm sorry. Okay, let's see what happens. Okay, he's super strong. I mean, he can one shot anyone that is not the Beast Girl. mieux than you. Voilà. All the people, don't have enough HP to resist. Even one attack. Okay. I guess I have a huge amount of speed, so I can easily run away. Okay. So I guess I need to wait until one. Let's go to Leone. You are adventurers. You cannot enter the volcano. Okay. Basically, I need to wait until the tournament is over and have the champion with me to enter it. I hope that it is Leone. I want a Leone in my party. Okay, so I guess I will stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir.